A very good morning to all. I hope you all are doing well at your home. So I'm here again one more time. So today is our English class, and in English class, you know what we are going to do? Yes, today we will do cursive alphabet. Yes, that is O and P. Yes, today we will practice capital cursive O and P. So for that, you know what you have to do? You all have to take out your English notebooks, your pencils, erasers and sharpeners, and let's start the work. So now we start the work. On the left side, you know, you have to write the date, that is 23rd July 2020 2320.7.2020, and on the right side you have to write the classwork. And now we'll start the work. For writing capital cursive O, we'll start from the third line, yes, from the blue line, and like this we'll go upward like this, then come back and make it like this. Similarly, we'll make small cursive O. Yes, we'll start from the third line, then we'll go the second line, and then we'll come back downwards and go upward and do it like this. Similarly, we'll make O one more time here. Yes, like this, upward, then come down like this and like this. And small cursive O, we'll start from the third line, go upward like this, then come down like this. So after this we'll leave five line, 1 2 3 4 5. On the sixth line we'll make P. Yes, so for making capital cursive P, we'll start from the first line, very first line, yes, that is red line. Then we'll come down again, we'll take a turn and we'll go upward like this and make P like this. It is just similar to B. Now we'll make small cursive P. We'll start that from the third line, we'll go up like this, just like we'll make L, small cursive L. And then we'll come down straight to the red line. Then we'll make a circle, semicircle type like this and like this. Similarly, we'll make capital cursive P like B only, like this. And then we'll make small P starting from the third line, go upward to the red line just like L. Then we'll come straight to the fourth line and then we'll make circle like this and like this. So like this we'll make the capital cursive O and P. So hurry up, do it and send me your work. Bye.